It's meal time. Danny has been playing all day.
I'm hungry now,
he grumbles. He holds his little belly as it groans and rumbles. Good, because it's dinner time, Mom says with a smile. She points towards the knives, forks, and napkins in a pile. Danny knows just what to do. He lays the table nicely. Then he sits on his chair and waits there quite politely.
The next part is the best, he says. I eat, eat, and eat.
Then, if his food is finished, Danny gets to choose a treat. Now Danny sits on his chair till everyone is done. He's trying not to fidget, since he was the fastest one.
Well done, Danny, says Grandma. I know I can be slow. You've waited so politely. You're excused now. You can go.
Not yet, Grandma, says Danny. I'll help to clean up too.
Granny is proud of little Danny.
That's so nice of you.
It takes a few moments, and the plates are cleared away. He marches to his toy box. Danny's earned some extra play.